the first game of the season between these two great, great rivals. And there should be many great seasons to come.
Yeah, and this contest might tell us a bit more about how this season's going to pan out.
Referee today, Pedro Orteguilla. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Rafael Varane starts with Sergio Ramos as the centre-backs. Luka Modric starts with Toni Kroos in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-Andre Ter Stegen starts in goal. Piqué starts with Samuel Umtiti as the centre-backs. Ivan Rakitic plays with Iniesta in the middle. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today. And across comes Sergio Ramos. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Piqué. Luis Suarez. Possession in the midfield area. Attacking now. And he's threaded the path through neatly. Towards Rodriguez. Sergio Busquets. Here the challenge is a good one. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Comes out with a punch to clear the danger. Jordi Alba, turnover there that we didn't expect. Carvajal. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. A lot of defenders between them and the goal. Shots on here. Good stop by the goalkeeper. Nice return pass. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. He could do a better cross than that, I think. And it was easy to cope with. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Modric. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
A disappointing cross this time, I think.
Ivan Rakitic. There's going to be a throw-in after that tackle. Modric. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. That's Piqué with the interception. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Crisp defending there.
Safely behind for a goal kick.
Madrid looking good with this attack.
Javier Mascherano.
Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass.
Is there any other fixture, Alan, that can create such anticipation as Real Madrid, Barcelona, Spain's Clásico?
Well, it's got a magical ring to it. Sometimes these contests have descended into petty spats, but sometimes you just treat it to fantastic football.
Modric. They've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them. He's got support here. Nicely played through ball.
Shot on!
It's no goal. The flag's up.
But it's certainly a well-worked move, but denied by the assistant.
Toni Kroos. Could be dangerous. Luka Modric can open up defences, but not this time with the attempted through pass. Toni Kroos.
Neymar.
Sergio Busquets. Into a forward position goes Iniesta. And here's the shot.
And that shot's blocked very quickly.
Bale. That's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Sergio Busquets. Trying to thread it through here.
He's got a chance to cross.
And he's run out of room, Leo Messi. Even he can do that. Iniesta. Turn pass.
Iniesta.
Being moved around nicely here with this passing game. Stopping the pass to put them in front.
That's a good save. He got a touch to that. Barcelona winning a corner.
And in goes the cross. Well, the cross looked good, but it didn't turn out that way.
It's Rodriguez. 2 more minutes to play.
He might be through. Ronaldo! Pushed onto the frame of the goal.
And that's easily dealt with by Ter Stegen.
Attacking now. Credit for shooting. And there is the half-time whistle. 0-0. Here in the Bernabeu, we're underway in the second half. Just working away to try and find an opening. They've got a great understanding, this team.
He's got his shot off now.
It's another decent try, but we're still level in this match. Modric. James Rodriguez. Modric. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. The pass not completed, really. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. That passing is top class.
Here's the cross.
Well, they've wasted that crossing position, haven't they? Easily cleared. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass.
Shots on here. Terrific stop.
On the front foot now, they've got the corner, hoping for the goal that would put them in the lead.
Lionel Messi!
Good work by the goalkeeper.
Oh, he's through. Ronaldo! Great stop.
Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it? Toni Kroos. Here come Real Madrid.
Good, strong tackle.
That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance.
Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. And shoots! He's turned it on to the frame of the goal.
Oh, I thought we'd seen the breakthrough there, but what a fantastic save from the keeper to keep it scoreless.
Comes in strongly. Barcelona with Pique on the ball. Great place to win it back.
Neymar.
It goes out wide again. And Barcelona on the attack.
Very clearly offside, it's an easy decision.
Yeah, and it's not as if there was a scoring opportunity, really. So you can't explain it away by him being a bit overexcited. Look how quick he reacted.
Sergio Busquets. Sergio Roberto. And now Messi.
And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle.
Modric. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. This with a chance to go into the lead now. Well, you can't fault them for that lack of effort. It's still level.
...20 minutes of the 90 still to play.
Sergio Roberto. Iniesta. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Good play, but they've lost the ball now. And the opposition can get at them. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Well read by the defender.
James Rodriguez.
Modric. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. Cristiano Ronaldo crosses in. They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper. And the attacking now coming from Barcelona. Cut out the pass. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. To take the lead. Well, they've got their noses in front right at the end here.
Well, the supporters are going absolutely nuts. They can't believe it.
The service came from wide and it created the chance that was taken.
They know what they're getting with their wide players in this team, and you can always make your runs with a lot of assurance.
Finally, the stalemate is broken here. We have a goal. Sergio Roberto. Now Messi. Lionel Messi. Iniesta. The break maybe from Barcelona.
Oh, whistle's gone. It's a foul. And it's a free kick in a useful position late in the game.
Free kick taken, going for goal, and the goalkeeper's won it. Got right behind the free kick. The keeper's given the ball away. Free kick given, and it is very late in the day here.
Can they hang on to this one goal lead? The fans are trying to play their part in it happening.
Yeah, and it's the approach that the home team take that will be important. Do you go on and push for another, or just try and hold what you have?
Now he's looking for support. Great passage of passing play there. And across comes Sergio Ramos.
Caught under no challenge by the goalkeeper.
3 minutes, that's what's going to be played for added time. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Gets his foot in there. And it's a win.
good contest between these two. Often very close, but the chance to really open up a big lead with the 3 points in their favour already.
Yeah, I could see it going close right until the end, but might prove me wrong with another win here.
Referee today, Pedro Orteguilla. Real Madrid have got the game started here. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Rafael Varane in central defence. Luka Modric starts with Toni Kroos in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-Andre Ter Stegen starts in goal. Samuel Umtiti plays with Piqué in central defence. Ivan Rakitic plays with Iniesta in the middle. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Comes out with a punch to clear the danger. It's a good place to win the ball here. And here's the shot. Good block. Oh, it's Ronaldo! Too young to remember, Alan. They used to have square goalposts, and a lot more came out than went in those days. So for the attackers, that's a bonus of the change in the technology. In off the post.
Yeah, and I think he deserved that now, because struck it well and right into the corner.
The cross coming in. Shots on here. Oh, very close, had the crowd on its feet, but it was too high. Modric. On to Ronaldo. And here come Real Madrid. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Neymar. And got the ball back by that interception. Rodriguez. Is there any other fixture, Alan, that can create such anticipation? As Real Madrid.
Shot up!
The shot gets blocked. Gareth Bale. Cristiano Ronaldo. Piqué. Javier Mascherano. Oh, he's through. Trying to find Suarez. Toni Kroos. Real Madrid looking good with this attack.
Well up the field, the line of defenders to play offside. And at home, confident in their action.
They are confident, but maybe gives a little chance for the opposition to get in behind.
On to Ronaldo. Rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Toni Kroos.
And now the shot!
Oh, and it's over the bar. Good challenge.
Bale!
And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Won it back with an interception.
Tries to punch it away.
Messi takes it forward.
Messi! Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
James Rodriguez.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
To level it up now.
Well, the pressure of getting his team level maybe got to him because he's made a hash of it.
I just wonder whether at the end of this match they'll look back on that chance as the one that cost them dearly.
Neymar.
And the ball returned to Iniesta. And Barcelona on the attack.
It's a very good interception.
Cut out by Sergio Busquets.
Rakitic!
And they blocked it then.
Oh, it's a corner. Fire that deflection. Rakitic with the cross. Here's a chance to counter-attack from that wasted cross by the opposition.
Well, this is great teamwork, the way they're knocking the ball around.
It's easy here for the keeper.
The throw-in for Real Madrid.
James Rodriguez. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball.
Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper.
Not really happened so far for Barcelona. Good forward play from them. And it will go into the middle now.
Busquets!
What a fine save!
Corner then for Barcelona.
Shut off now.
Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well.
Kroos. Messi intercepts here.
They've got the ball back by that interception. Toni Kroos.
It's Rodriguez. Gareth Bale. On the attack here.
Referee's had a good look and decided from what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes.
Luis Suarez.
Neymar.
For Suarez. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work.
Real Madrid looking good with this attack.
And that's half time. Signaled by the referee, 1-0 the half time score.
How do you think Cristiano Ronaldo did in the first half, Alan?
It is time now for the start of the second half. Into the attacking third. Looking for an opening with some good control builder. Rodriguez. Luis Suarez. Got on the ball in midfield, well read by the player in that part of the pitch. Gareth Bale. Toni Kroos. Benzema. Kroos. It's a passing game. And my word, they're passing it well here.
tackle under no challenge by the goalkeeper.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
They cope with it well defensively. Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it?
It's a good place to win the ball here.
Ivan Rakitic.
Here is Rodriguez.
Kroos.
And here come Real Madrid.
Goalkeeper. It's his ball.
Well, up the field, the line of defenders to play offside. And at home, confident in their action.
They are confident, but maybe gives a little chance for the opposition to get in behind.
Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go.
Cristiano Ronaldo trying to find a way through here, probing away.
Rodriguez, it's in! Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
Looking for some support,
and the cross comes in now.
Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come.
And Ronaldo.
Gareth Bale.
Well, they're in a good position here. Bale! Great stop, and shoots, and it's hit the post and gone behind.
Now Messi.
And Barcelona on the attack.
He's got his fist to it.
Still 20 minutes to go.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
Toni Kroos.
Here's a chance for Ronaldo! Ronaldo, a goal for Ronaldo!
Tough times for the man in goal.
Yeah, that's the nature of the business, isn't it, between the sticks. If you make a mistake, quite often it ends up with a goal.
Well, they've widened the margin now. 3-0 they lead.
Sergio Roberto, onto the attack now.
Possibilities for Barcelona.
Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. It's Rodriguez.
Makes the challenge here.
Neymar.
Jordi Alba.
They've got the ball back by that interception.
Karim Benzema.
Playing at home, I think they feel that they can work the offside trap today.
Yeah, it's a system I think they're comfortable with, Martin.
Iniesta. Break maybe from Barcelona.
Wonderful chance!
That's a shot well off the mark.
Modric.
Strong challenge.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
The shot's on. Oh, poor chap, it's an own goal.
Oh, you have to feel sorry for him. Look at him down there, he's absolutely distraught.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Karim Benzema. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. Probing away, trying to find
Modric! It's Modric who adds a scoring touch to his wonderful array of midfield skills.
Right to the side of the goal, nicking off the inside of the post on its way in.
On another day, that might have rebounded back into play, but not this time.
So we restart again, 4-1. Now Messi. There's some potential in this move. Neymar slipped past his man, and here's the shot. What a fine save. There'll be a signal here at the corner. Makes a challenge here. Gareth Bale. Getting into an advanced position, Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here, and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Well, they've got to work hard to try and get it back.
Should be!
That's a Bale! Very good stop here. That is the final whistle here. Real Madrid have victory today.
No slip-ups, going into the game in a good position, and they've improved that, haven't they?
Well, the sign of a good team is if they don't take the foot off the gas and they carry on going, and they've done that today, really good.
Let's get a view on Cristiano Ronaldo's match here from Alan Smith.
Well, so often we think of his creative abilities, but a couple of goals here have won the match.
A good place to win the ball here. And here's the shot. Good block. Oh, it's Ronaldo! Trying to find a...